Clonidine is an alpha-2 adrenergic agonist used to treat hypertension and severe cancer pain, among other conditions, and to treat withdrawal symptoms from various substances. It is also used to aid in the diagnosis of pheochromocytoma and to prevent migraines. In this video, let's find found. What is clonidine? What is clonidine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking clonidine? How does clonidine work? How to use clonidine? What is clonidine? Clonidine, sold under the brand name Catapres among others, is an alpha-2 adrenergic agonist medication used to treat high blood pressure, ADHD, drug withdrawal, menopausal flushing, diarrhea, spasticity, and certain pain conditions. It is used orally, by injection, or as a transdermal skin patch. Clonidine was patented in 1961 and came into medical use in 1966. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 75th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 9 million prescriptions. What is clonidine used for? Clonidine tablets and transdermal systems are indicated for the treatment of hypertension alone or in combination with other medications. A clonidine injection is indicated for use with opiates in the treatment of severe cancer pain where opiates alone are insufficient. An extended-release tablet of clonidine is indicated for the treatment of ADHD either alone or in combination with other medications. Clonidine is also used for the diagnosis of pheochromocytoma, treatment of nicotine dependence, and opiate withdrawal. Contraindication. Heart block. Pregnant or breastfeeding women. Slow heart rate. Low blood pressure. Heart failure, a condition of the heart not pumping blood effectively. Circulation problems. Kidney disease. Neuropathy, a condition in which the nerves don't function properly. Side effects. Feeling sleepy, tired, and weak. Make sure you rest and allow your body time to get used to clonidine. Feeling dizzy or faint when you stand up. Dry mouth. Constipation. Erection problems, erectile dysfunction or impotence. Headaches. Depression. Difficulty sleeping. Pharmacodynamic. Clonidine functions through agonism of alpha-2 adrenoceptors, which have effects such as lowering blood pressure, sedation, and hyperpolarization of nerves. It has a long duration of action as it is given twice daily, and the therapeutic window is between 0.1 mg and 2.4 mg daily. Mechanism of action. Clonidine is primarily an alpha-2 adrenoceptor agonist, which causes central hypotensive and antiarrhythmogenic effects. The alpha-2 adrenoceptor is coupled to the G proteins, GO and GI. GI inhibits adenylyl cyclase and activates opening of a potassium channel that causes hyperpolarization. Clonidine binding to the alpha-2 adrenoceptor causes structural changes in the alpha subunit of the G protein, reducing its affinity for GDP. Magnesium catalyzes the replacement of GDP with GTP. The alpha subunit dissociates from the other subunits and associates an effector. The stimulation of alpha-2 adrenoceptors in the locus coeruleus may be responsible for the hypnotic effects of clonidine, as this region of the brain helps regulate wakefulness. Clonidine can also decrease transmission of pain signals at the spine. Finally, clonidine can affect regulators of blood pressure in the ventromedial and rostroventrolateral areas of the medulla. Half-life. The elimination half-life after epidural administration is 30 minutes, but otherwise can range from 6-23 hours. Dose. Hypertension. Immediate release tablets. 0.1 mg POQ12HR. Range, 0.1 to 0.2 mg/day Q12HR, not to exceed 2.4 mg per day. Transdermal. Apply one patch, Q7 days, start with 0.1 mg, increase by 0.1 mg after Q1-2-week interval. Usual dose range is 0.1 to 0.3 mg Q week. cancer pain, epidural infusion, severe pain in patients with cancer not adequately relieved by opioid analgesics alone. Initial, 30 micrograms per hour, titrate as required for pain relief or presence of side effects. Limited data on doses exceeding 40 micrograms per hour. Dosing considerations. Epidural administration, Duraclon, is indicated in combination with opiates for the treatment of severe pain in patients with cancer not adequately relieved by opioid analgesics alone. More likely to be effective in patients with neuropathic pain than in those with somatic or visceral pain. Safety and effectiveness of epidural administration in this limited indication and clinical population have been established in patients old enough to tolerate placement and management of an epidural catheter. These conclusions are based on evidence from adequate and well-controlled studies in adults and through experience with the use of clonidine in the pediatric age group for other indications. Acute hypertension, off-label. 0.1 to 0.2 mg PO may follow with additional doses of 0.1 mg QHR PRN to maximum 0.6 mg total dose. ETOH withdrawal, off-label. 0.3 to 0.6 mg POQ6HR. Smoking cessation, off-label. PO administration, 0.1 mg Q day, increase by 0.1 mg per day to 0.15 to 0.75 mg/day if required. TD administration, 100 to 200 mg/day patch, Q7 days. Restless leg syndrome, off-label. 100 to 300 micrograms PO 2 hours before bedtime, up to 900 micrograms per day. Tourette's syndrome, off-label. 0.0025 to 0.015 mg/kg/day PO for 6 to 3 months. Cyclosporine nephrotoxicity, off-label. 100 to 200 mg/day transdermal patch, change Q7 days. Menopausal flushing, off-label. Apply 100 micrograms per day patch, change Q7 days, or 50 micrograms PO Q12HR initially, may increase up to 400 micrograms Q12HR. Dysmenorrhea, off-label. PO administration, 0.025 mg Q12HR for 2 weeks prior to menstruation. Opioid withdrawal, off-label. PO administration, 0.1 to 0.3 mg Q4-6HR, increase by 0.1 mg per day to 0.15 to 0.75 mg/day if required, do not exceed 2.4 mg per day. TD administration, 100 to 300 mg/day patch, Q7 days, initiate 0.1 to 0.3 mg PO Q4-6HR for first 2 days to allow for adequate drug levels. Postherpetic neuralgia, off-label. PO administration, 0.1 mg Q12HR. Psychosis, off-label. PO administration, 0.4 to 1.4 mg/day in divided doses. Pheochromocytoma diagnosis, off-label. Clonidine suppression testing, 0.3 mg PO for 60 to 80 kg patient. Obtain sample 3 hours after administration to supine patient. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about clonidine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.